boy, welcome back to my channel. Today I was thinking of trying Marabou's Pepparkaka chocolate. That has pieces of Pepparkaka cookie in it. And this is basically ginger cookie in Swedish, Pepparkaka. You usually have this around Christmas. So this is a limited edition from Marabou. Every 100 grams, there's like 535 calories, total of 30 grams of fat, 18 grams of saturated fat, 61 grams of carbs, 56 grams of sugar, 1.9 grams of fiber, 4.7 grams of protein, and 0.37 grams of salt. However, if you just have 26.5 grams, it's a lot less, it's like 142 calories. Saturated fat is like 4.7, and sugars is like 15 grams. So if you have a little bit of this, it won't do that much damage compared to eating the whole entire bar, which is 185 grams. So let's try it. I haven't tried this before. It just came out today. Smells good. I can smell it from here. Smells pretty good. So, we'll try it. It's not that bad. It takes a while for the taste of the Pepparkaka to come in, or the ginger cookie. It's alright. It's mild. The taste of the ginger cookie is very mild rather than overpowering. I'm just gonna take a sip real quick. It's really good with coffee. If you eat this for a fika or a snack or something, it's pretty good. Okay, so if you like this video, hit like. If you subscribe, I'll be delighted, and I'll see you all later on. I almost said tomorrow. I'm sorry about that. Bye-bye.